What is up, you guys, and welcome back to another video. I just want to quickly do an intro because I'm going into Ulta. I've been seeing the girls on TikTok and in other YouTube videos that are going into Ulta picking up some new things. I'm highly interested in the Too Faced lip jellies. I eyed those the last time I was in here, and I've been hearing good things about the lip jellies. Also, NYX, they have a new lip cream type of lip gloss that is similar to the Tarte Matcha Juicy Fruit lip gloss. I think that's how you say it, but I really, really love those Tarte lip glosses. But they are pricey. Tarte is up there. So I definitely want to try the NYX and see how I like it. And I'm also excited, you guys, because who are they? Tree Hut came out with the new scrub called Daisy. So I really, really hope and pray that my Ulta has that new body scrub. And then I'm just going to look around. I already see the Too Faced called Kissing Jelly Gloss. So I'm excited to show you guys that. And then just browse and see what's new. So let's go. Guys, this brand is actually really good. I worked with them, Mally's, so wondering if this would be any good, and it's 50% off. Think I'm gonna get it. This is the Too Faced Kissing Jelly, and look, they only have two more flavors left, I guess you could say that, pina colada and grape soda. I wanted one with like a red tint, but I'm gonna just try the grape soda. You guys, these new gummies, I think these are by Chloe. I always get them confused, Chloe or Courtney. It's Courtney. I got the de-bloat ones. And I don't see them, but these are the new thing, the vaginal probiotic gummies. So yeah, check those out. And they're 30% off right now. These right here, I was disappointed. I did get this. This one right here, candy, and it's nasty. Like, it's just gunky on your lips. So I'm shocked to see it's bare, but I'm not a fan of this at all. The only thing new that Tree Hut has, or they brought back, is the pineapple for summer. This is probably one of my favorite scents, so I'll probably pick this up later because I have so many winter scrubs from them that I need to use first. But yeah, the birthday cake, I thought this was a limited edition, but they're still selling birthday cake. And then they have this new Glisten and Glow Tropic Collection. Don't need that, but yep, they have that. And nothing is on sale with Tree Hut currently. Soap and Glory, they have this new Peach Please collection. Cleanse, exfoliate, moisturizer. They have this body wash. They have this body scrub. And then they have a body butter. Okay. Ooh, this looks good.
Are you looking for the Daisy?
Yes, thank you. Okay, you guys, so she brought me the Daisy from the back. And I'm a little disappointed, you guys. I gotta use this when I get home. I feel like you guys are crooked. But this Daisy, it's okay. It's not like, oh my gosh, this is the best Tree Hut scrub that I've tried, but she said they had a bunch, but I'ma just get one. Let me show you guys a brand. Is that it? No, that's not it. I thought that was another skincare brand that I really like, but let's see what else they got, y'all. I
told you guys about the Kuka Wash. They have it.
not in the right place. And these are some new washes that they have that I might need to try. And then if you have back knee, they have this cherry jelly. Just Tree Hut is expensive, you guys. That's why I just mainly get that Kuka wash. And I'm like, that's it for Tree Hut. Truly. Let's see what else they have, you guys, that I was looking for. I wanted to try this Lala Retro Whipped Cream from Drunken Elephant. Drunk Elephant. You got me saying Drunken Elephant. But they're out. And all they have is this one left. And it is $100. And then they have a bunch of masks, which I do need a new mask. But look at that, $80. That is crazy. And then you guys know these bright drops are really popular. I don't feel like I need it because my sunscreen has like the little golden glow. So I never got into these drops. This is the skincare line that I wanted to shout out because they sent me PR and I adore them. Beekman 1802. And in particular, you guys, this room cream is everything. And I think I'm gonna get it because I'm about to be out of moisturizer. And this, I'm telling you guys, this, I had this from them and they sent me this, and this is everything. So I'm gonna get one. This is the dupe for Tarte, and it's called Fat Slick Click Oil. And as you can see, they are almost out of every shade. And it seems like that's the case for everybody's Ulta, except this pink, which I would never ever wear. But yep, that's it. If you guys can get any shades, let's see. I want to see, since I have the Tarte at home. It has some kind of shimmer in it. Yep. So these are all the colors you could get. Gone. These are the actual Tarte lip glosses I was talking about. And they're called, let me see, Maracuja Juicy Lip. And these are so good, you guys. They're moisturizing, they're high, they're glossy, and they have a bunch of different shades. And they're $24, so definitely worth it. I might go ahead and get one if they have any left, because they never do. Well, see, they only have these lip creams. Ugh, a blue one. Blueberry. I don't know how the heck that would look. Interesting. Pia's Place, you guys, has some new lip glosses, and they're $13. And they actually have some colors left. So yeah, this looks really cute. Flower Girl. And then they actually show you the colors. I would have got Sweet Beets, which is gone. Caramel Rose, which is gone. She's Royal, I already have something like that. All the good colors gone. Oh, and then they have these velvety matte lipsticks, $14. It's glass. This actually looks pretty. Huh, it's glass. I think I'm gonna try that, y'all. I am back home with the goodies, so let's see what I ended up picking up. So the first thing, like I showed you guys, is by Miley's. Hope I'm saying that right. And again, like I told you guys, I work with them in the past. They have like a lot of problem area products. You know how our arms jiggle here, like any problem area of your body, they have a solution for it. And I know that their stuff is really effective because I have worked with them in the past. I still have their cellulite cream and their arm cream. And if you use it consistently, it does work. So I ended up getting this B flat firm and belly cream, and I'm super excited to use this. And y'all, it was 50% off. So it went down from almost $50 to $24.95 or something like that. And it says, this lusciously buttery belly cream helps to reduce the appearance of stretch marks. Oh my gosh, this is right up my alley. And give a firmer looking belly. On your marks, get set, go. The key ingredients are avocado extract to help prevent the look of stretch marks, shea butter to help keep the skin supple and ready to repair itself, and clinically proven pink pepper slim to help smooth the look of fatty skin. So I cannot wait, y'all. And it says that you apply a generous layer of the cream onto your belly. You're gonna massage it into a circular motion, and then you wanna wash your hands after using the product. And it says you will feel a warming sensation that slowly increases in strength and can be felt for up to 2 hours. No need to wash off, just go and live your best life. So yeah, this is like right up my alley, because I had got that Strivectin for stretch marks that I got for a pretty decent price at TJ Maxx, but I know that this stuff is effective. And so yeah, I will be using this consistently. And this is how the bottle looks. Love it. So I got that, you guys, and the cashier, she told me that every day, which I did not know, if you have the Ulta app, every day they have a product that is on sale that they put in the front of the store, and she said they change it out every day and just check the app to see what is on sale. So I will be doing that. So glad I stopped in there today for that. And then the main event, you guys, was getting Tree Hut's new Dewy Daisy body scrub. This was the main event. But the scent, you guys, I'm like not really like blown away by the scent. It says it has calendula in it, chamomile, and shea butter. And yeah, it just, I mean, it's definitely giving like a daisy vibe. But I thought that the scent, it is a pretty scent. I'm not going to say this isn't a pretty scent, but I thought it would be more like stronger than what it is. It's a very light daisy scent. But it smells good and it's different. I will give Tree Hut that this is definitely something different. It smells different. And yeah, I'm going to enjoy using it. Of course, love the pretty yellow color of it. I do like it, you guys, and please let me know if you have it or you smelled it and what you think. It is a pretty scent. I'm not gonna lie to y'all, I just was expecting something different, but I do like it. And like I showed you guys, they brought the pineapple scrub back, and they also have a pineapple body butter now. But again, like I mentioned before, I'm not a fan of Tree Hut's body butters. To me, they're not really moisturizing. In the past, I've always had to use an oil with it, but I don't know. Maybe the formula has changed. Let your girl know. Okay, so the next thing that I'm super excited for is Too Faced Kissing Jelly Gloss. I picked this up. If you guys can go into your local Ulta and find all the shades, you are a lucky gal, because let me tell y'all, all my Ulta had, as y'all saw, was pina colada and this grape soda. So it says, share sweet kisses and treat your lips to your favorite juicy scents with our ultra nourishing lip oil gloss hybrid that instantly softens your pout for totally irresistible lips. And it says smells like grape soda. So as y'all can see, I didn't even put on any makeup. I don't have nothing on my lips because I wanted to put this on with you guys on camera. And oh my gosh, you guys, look at this packaging. So Barbie, so girly. And you see it has glitter in it, right up my alley. So let's see. Let's see my first thoughts. Let me smell. And it does smell like grape soda. And the thing I like, I'm fine with glitter being in lip gloss, but when you can feel it, that's a no-go. And I don't feel it. I like it, you guys. Is it the best lip gloss as far as the consistency that I've had? I wouldn't say that. And it tastes good, you guys. That is a plus. I love a good lip gloss that tastes good. And this definitely tastes yummy. And my lips are shiny, right, y'all? So yeah, this is cute. I'm gonna look at my receipt with you guys online to see how much this was, because I literally didn't look at anything but that B flat cream. So I can't even tell you guys how much this was, but it's cute or whatever. Okay, the next thing that I got, like I told you guys, since they did not have the NYX fat oil, the new lip gloss, I decided to get another Matakuha, and this one is called Juicy Shift. And I guess they've come out with these different flavors. I say flavors instead of shades, because this one is great. And they had like a blueberry one. And what I noticed when I picked this up, you guys, is that it like changes with the warmth of your lips to, I guess, your natural lip color. I saw it somewhere on here. Where the heck did it go? Oh, shifting, pH shade shifting lip color. So I was a little concerned because I thought that maybe the tint would be purple, but no, it actually goes with the pH of your lips and it changes colors. And I've always wanted a lip gloss like that. And here is the packaging, and it has a little clicker here to push it up, and this is how it looks. So I will have to report back to let you guys know how this one is, but I do have a couple of these in actual shades, and I love them. The gloss is like really glossy and it lasts, and it could be worn with or without makeup, so I'm super excited to try this. Next thing I got was this Beekman 82. So I showed you guys in the store the Bloom cream. I'm telling you guys, that Bloom cream is everything. And I remember back in the day, I used to look at this brand online, but I would never, actually hit the buy button. I would add stuff to my car. And then one day they reached out to me. They sent me PR, and I'm like, oh my gosh, out of everything they sent me, that Bloom cream is just everything. It melts into your skin. Your skin feels hydrated. It doesn't make it oily. And when I was in Ulta, I was about to just get the cream. And then I was like, let me go over to the gift sets. And they actually had the Bloom cream, and you get this fermented barrier boosting facial oil for the same price of just the Bloom cream. And y'all, they had one more left. And it says glaze and glowing skin set gives glaze and glowing skin set give lifeless skin a glow up with this mega moisturizing set. With just 3 drops of omega milk and 1 pump of Bloom cream, you'll instantly transform skin from dull and dry to glazed and glowing. And I'm telling y'all, this Beekman cream, my face is always on glow. The consistency, I think this is probably in my top 3 moisturizers that I've ever tried. I'm so excited. And I like to put this in my little skincare refrigerator, and it's just so like soothing going on. So this is how it looks, you guys. And you literally just push down, and I just love it. It's so aesthetic, you guys. I'm gonna do it for y'all. And bam. And since I don't have on no makeup, I'm gonna put it on for y'all. Oh, I just love it, you guys. Oh, I love it. I love it. And there's really not a scent to it. It's just a good dang facial moisturizer. So that, like I said, I have not tried this Omega Milk yet, but it's a fermented barrier boosting facial oil. So this is like, this was right on time, because I'm actually almost out of my Alemis facial oil, and it comes in this container here. Ooh. And their products are good, you guys. So this, it says, struggling with dull, dry skin? Oh, Mega Milk delivers a mega dose of grease-free hydration. It absorbs instantly, and it is infused with fatty acid-rich fermented plant oils, vitamin C, which is always good, and niacinamide. And it says that use every morning and every night after cleansing. So I'm excited for this kit. And I saw this kit months ago, you guys, way before Christmas. And I just kind of eyed it because I'm like, you know what? Maybe they'll send me some more PR. That never happened. So yeah, I'm happy that I was able to go ahead and get this kit. And then the last thing that I picked up was from Juvia's Place. I have never owned anything by Juvia's Place, but I have definitely been eyeing it. I know the girls love the eyeshadow palettes, pretty much everything from Juvia's Place. So I did want to go ahead. I'm a fiend for lip gloss, if you guys have noticed. Any lip products, I am a fiend for. Oh, this is clear. So yeah, I did go ahead and get, and I didn't even know, you guys, that this is clear, but that's fine. It's the shade It's Glass, and it is their glass lip gloss. That's what it's called, and it's literally clear lip gloss. I am not the biggest fan of clear lip gloss. I thought that this was a different shade. I should have known better because the shade says It's Glass. So I'm probably going to return it because I do like something with a little tint. But if you guys have tried this lip gloss, please let me know. So the last thing I wanted to show you guys, I did not pick up from Ulta. I actually got this while I was in Vegas and I was like, what? I did not know that Native did a whole collab with Girl Scouts, and they literally have the whole Girl Scout scented body washes and deodorants in Target. And of course I had to pick up my favorite type of cookie from Girl Scouts, and that's the tray foils. And you guys, look at this. It's super, super cute. And I wonder if like the fun, all of the proceeds are gonna go to the Girl Scouts. I'm pretty sure they're gonna get some money off of this. But it says, Girl Scouts showered the world with kindness and optimism. Bring that can-do energy to your day with limited edition scents inspired by Girl Scout cookies. So I smelled all of them, you guys, and by far, this was the best scented one. And it just smells, they all smell exactly like every one of the cookies. They have the Thin Mints, they have those coconut Samoa ones, like every scent, every cookie they have a body wash for. Oh, and this just smells so good. It just smells like sugar cookie. So I'm definitely excited to try this out, you guys. I know that this is a limited edition. So if you guys are excited for this line, I would say hurry to Target, because these are probably going to be flying off the shelves, especially this one, because to me, this is probably the best scent going. So anyway, you guys, that is all that I picked up today from Ulta. I'm excited to try this Tree Hut scrub, as well as this B-flat belly cream. If you guys are catching the sales at Ulta, please let me know. Please let me know what you picked up, what I'm missing out on, what I didn't see when I went in Ulta. But yeah, I'm super excited to use these products. And of course, you guys, if you are new here and you got all the way to the end of this video, don't forget to subscribe. And of course, don't forget to like this video. Let's chit chat in the comments. And of course, you guys, I love all of you, my doves. See, I was about to forget. I did not open this video saying, what's up, my doves? But yes, I don't have a scripture today. But I hope you guys are doing well. I hope you guys are blessed. I know that you guys are. I definitely pray for all of you guys. I love all of you guys. And I will see you in my next video. Peace.